Do you know the difference between direct, indirect, and induced economic impacts? Consider the high-speed rail project. When funds are invested in building the high-speed rail program, economic benefits are generated. Direct economic impacts happen as services are directly requested from companies and workers. As a result, indirect impacts occur as those companies spend money on new equipment, construction materials, or office equipment to keep the project flowing and generating economic activity for those suppliers. Induced economic impacts involve employees as they spend money in their communities on things like rent, groceries, clothing, eating out, and vacations. The high-speed rail project brings economic benefits through direct, indirect, and induced spending, impacting businesses and communities in positive ways by creating jobs and demand for a variety of goods and services.